Meet Lillian. She's HIV positive and struggling to find work, yet she's raising 5 children single-handedly. This is Parvathi. She visits 8 housebound older people every week, but she's slowly losing her sight and is worried about how they will cope without her. And here is Stanford, who tirelessly digs his plot of land to grow crops to feed his family. Heavy rains and storms threaten to destroy everything he has. These 3 people have something in common. They all live in developing countries, but more than that, they are all over the age of 60. Let's face the facts. The world is aging. Every month, 1 million people turn 60. Today, there are more than 800 million older people in the world. That's 1 in 10 of the population. By 2050, that will be 1 in 5. Like millions of older people around the world, Lillian, Parvathi, and Stanford are incredibly valuable. They are parents and grandparents, carers and educators, breadwinners and bread givers. But they can also be vulnerable. They have a right to be heard and a right to be helped, yet so often they are sidelined or ignored. At HelpAge, we are working to change the world for older people, to get Lillian the loan she needs so she can send her grandchildren to school, to restore Parvathi's sight with a simple cataract operation, to teach Stanford how to protect his crops against the next hurricane. We're here to help older people in developing countries by reducing poverty, improving health, protecting rights, and by responding to emergencies. We're here for older people, and you can be too. Please share this video and visit HelpAgeUSA.org today to see how you can help.